Mikey and Bob, it is the 96.1 Kiss Morning Freak Show. A lot of people off work and school today for President's Day, but we are here, Bob, and I think we're here for this specific segment of our show. We got this request from a wonderful listener, Cody.
Hey, for President's Day, can we get the top five presidents you guys think would crop dust you or, you know, fart in your presence?
It's a big list. Here we go. This is big for President's Day. Big list.
President's Day. Time for Power Rankings with Mikey and Bob on 96.1 Kiss.
All right, this is a big list for President's Day. Top five presidents that would crop dust you or pass gas in your presence. Bob, number five on your list.
The 22nd and 24th president, Mr. Grover Cleveland.
Yeah, Grover Cleveland. All right, listen. A lot of you might need to Google these pictures because me and Bob were looking at a list of presidents' pictures, and these are all based on their photos.
If
okay?
you close your eyes, though, and picture Grover Cleveland,
yeah,
it's somebody that crop dusted you.
Number four.
Number four is George H.W. Bush, the 41st president.
Yeah, okay, all right. So you're going with, like, Bush Sr., right?
Yes, yes.
So you think he's squeaking them out? You think he has no shame at all?
And
you
finds think... humor in it.
Okay, number three president that would crop dust you or pass gas in your presence.
It's the 43rd president, George W. Bush.
Oh, my gosh. Father and son.
Father and son combo.
Oh, he's got both Bushes in the top five? Just based on their personalities and how they look, you think they're both eking out toots?
If the older Bush love farts, the younger Bush, the son, George W. Bush, absolutely loved every minute of him.
Okay.
Like he loved farting in front of everybody.
Father Bush handed down?
Yes.
Okay, all right. Bob, you're, what are we on, number two?
Number two.
Second president that would crop dust you or pass gas in your presence.
It's Joe Biden. Joe Biden.
Okay.
It is.
Why Joe Biden?
Always a smirk on his face.
That smirk is a sneaky smirk.
Could be happiness. Could be him just letting out some gas as he's passing along.
Big one here, though. Bob's number one president that looks like they would pass gas in your presence or crop dust you.
It's the eighth president. It's Martin Van Buren.
Oh, my gosh. Marty Van Buren, though.
Let go, let go.
Everybody Google a picture of Martin Van Buren, the eighth president, right now. As Bob is claiming, he is the president most likely to fart in your presence or crop dust you.
He's the president of farts.
All right.
He is.
What are we doing for President's Day right here? By the way, thank you to the presidents and all they've done for the country.
Of course,
and,
of course.
All right, but now let's get to the material here. My top five presidents that would crop dust you or pass gas in your presence. Number five, Bob, I also have the 24th to 27th president. It's Grover Cleveland. If you make both of our lists, you know you're the guy,
mm-hmm.
right? Number four, I'm going with the 46th president. It's Joe Biden. It's same reason. Always got, seems
little
like,
smirk.
Seems like he has no shame, doesn't even care. He might not even know he's farting in your presence. I also feel like just, you know, with his age and stuff, it feels like he just walks and might squeak one out and not even know until somebody smells it. Number three, I got the eighth president, Martin Van Buren. MVB with the SBDs. It's Marty Van Buren. You gotta look up a picture of Martin Van Buren. He looks like he's a sneaky crop duster. Number two, I got the 43rd president. It's George Bush. It's George. It's the son. It's not dad.
No.
I feel like George Bush, the 43rd president, right? The son. I feel like he definitely enjoyed it. Like, I think he found joy in tooting around people more than any other president.
I feel like when I picture him, too, he has, like, a Biden-like smirk on his face at all times, too, where you don't know if he's farting or just walking.
George Bush and Joe Biden, man, I'm telling you, they're fart buddies. They are. Not number one, though. Bob, my number one president on President's Day that would crop dust you or pass gas in your presence, I need you to Google this man right now. 13th president. Millard Fillmore! It's Millard Fillmore!
Woo!
Look at Millard Fillmore and tell me that dude
dropping a hot Millard Fillmore
is not Tell me that guy's not crop dusting the entire West Wing of the White House.
Absolutely.
Millard Fillmore, I have the 13th president as my number one president that would crop dust you or pass gas in your presence.
Millard Fillmore looks like the kind of guy that shows up at your house and like uses your toilet and then comes out and announces to everybody, you're going to want to give that one a couple minutes to air out in there.
Happy President's Day to all the former presidents, especially you, Millard Fillmore. By the way, Joe Biden is in Ukraine right now. He made a surprise appearance over there in Ukraine.
Crop dusting or no?
I know that's a very serious thing, and I probably should have done that before we did our top five presidents that would crop dust you list. Happy President's Day.